quiet, we could still have a busy season in terms of landfall. We don't forecast on a seasonal basis where those storms will end up. So it's important that people prepare for the event that one of those storms should threaten.
You know, you always used to fluff off certain things. Oh, it's not going to hit us. Don't worry about it. But now, as after Superstorm Sandy, you got to say to yourself, this is something we have to look at and take seriously.
Atlantic Highlands Borough Administrator Adam Hubany is one of 100 local officials, police chiefs, and emergency management coordinators at the Monmouth County Sheriff's Office leading through crisis seminar.
It's so important for our leaders to recognize that preparedness comes into play. And then the operational infrastructure when they're dealing with county, state, and federal officials. And also the mitigation afterwards when something occurs.
The two-day training seminar is being held in the County Sheriff's Operations Center.
And this is where we communicate, coordinate, and collaborate with the local officials. So if a mayor needs a resource or a police chief needs a resource, fire chief, the resource request comes into our operations center here, and then we package them up and forward to the state.
The Monmouth County Office of Emergency Management recommends have a family disaster plan. Know where you're going to go in the event of an emergency. Prepare a disaster kit, 3 days worth of food and water and other essentials like medications, and stay informed on weather and storm alerts from local officials.
Everyone needs to be prepared regardless of how busy or how inactive the season's predicted to be.
Certainly one of the most deadliest parts of the hurricane is storm surge. The storm surge is a surge of water that comes ashore as the center of the storm comes ashore.
Which is why NOAA's National Hurricane Center created a new prototype storm surge watch and warning graphic.
The graphic will show areas that are prone to a significant storm surge.
The hurricane season lasts until November 30th. I'm Lauren Wonko, NJTV News.